In this variation of the above step, instead of stepping in front of you and slightly to one side, you're going to take a wider stance that your heel goes out a little further to the side, touches the ground, and then gently eases the body weight from the back foot into the front leg.